This is limonium. Red tea with beautiful variegation here. If it's a plant, it's cordyline. In cut flower, we call it tea, so it's the same thing. And if you're oil painting, you just start from background. If it's a snow scene, you start painting all over the canvas in white. And then you add some color into darker color. That's how it goes. So I'm actually doing this as like I'm doing oil painting. It's much more flexible than this drum. And then it's almost like a flower. It has volume now. So naturally and airy and fun. How do you like it so far? Crazy, I have to cut it down every year.
How is it spelled?
Viburnum. It's V-I. It's a bush in your...
It's vibranium.
Viburnum is...
Wakanda.
That's right.
It is Maryland and Virginia native tree. So it grows very...